Assalamualaikum. How are you getting on? I will be teaching you English in this lecture. Kindly open your English textbook page number 12. H. 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 What is sound of H? H. 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 Hat. H. H. Hat. H. H. Hand. H. H. Hair. Sing with me. It's a hat, it's a heart, it's a head, it's a heart, it's a hand, it's a hair, it's a head, it's a heart, it's a hand, it's a hair. Sing with me. It's a head, it's a heart, it's a hand, it's a ear. Very good. Now open your English workbook. H. How to write H? Draw a straight line from top to bottom. Again draw a straight line from top to bottom. And draw a small line in the middle. H. But we write capital H. Now we write small H. Draw a straight line from top to bottom and do the curve line in the middle. Draw a straight line and again draw a curve line. Now it's your turn. Now open your English homework notebook. H. What we write? H. Capital H. Small H. Very good. Page number 16 and 17 is your homework for today. Understand, class? Allah Hafiz.